Turning your photos into high-quality cartoon styles has never been easier than today. In this video, I will show you how to convert your photos into unlimited cartoon styles using ChatGPT. Also, I will give you a secret formula to copy any cartoon style and reapply it to your own images, achieving endless results. First, let's open ChatGPT. If you're a Plus member, you'll have access to multiple models, all equipped with the new image generation tool. But even if you're using the free version, you still get a few image generations per day using this model. So whether you're on the free or Plus plan, you can follow along and achieve amazing results. Now let's start by uploading an image. Click on this Create Image button and type in a simple prompt like, "Convert this image into a 3D animation style." Simple as that. It usually takes around 30 seconds, so I will speed up this part throughout the video. And the result should be something like this, an animation style version of our image with the same clothing, facial features, cat, and so on. Now let's copy that prompt, open a new chat to try out a different style. I'll upload a new image and paste the same prompt. But this time, I'll change the style name to something like caricature and hit enter. I always open a new chat when trying a different style because submitting different prompts in the same chat may give you mixed results. And here we go, a caricature style version of our image with a fun cartoony look and exaggerated facial features. And here are a few other styles using the same image, like Ghibli style with its soft painterly look, Disney style with its cute details, Fortnite style with bold shades and vibrant colors, and finally, the iconic GTA poster style. All these can be created using this short prompt. And here is a list of more than 50 cartoon style names that I've personally tested, and their results are amazing. All right, short prompts usually give cool results like this one. But what if you want something really specific, like an ultra-realistic animation style version of it? In this case, we should use descriptive prompts. Let's set up a few goals and try to achieve them in our next prompt. Let's say that we want a hyper-realistic 3D animation style with detailed skin, fabric, and hair, and more expressive facial features, all isolated on a solid background. And in order to achieve that, let's re-upload the image in a new chat and write all these previous requirements in a prompt like this. And here's the result. So here we have a hyper-realistic 3D animation style with detailed skin and hair and expressive facial features, isolated on a solid background. And this is how you can control your output images by writing the right prompt. And here are 5 more descriptive prompts, each designed for a specific purpose. You can find these types of prompts on our website, pixvu.net/AI. Now let's say you want even more control. Maybe you want to change the t-shirt color or customize the background. To do so, you can simply type something like, change the shirt color from blue to white. Add a Minecraft-style background with a sea and a giant floating island in the sky. Now ChatGPT will regenerate your image after considering these new instructions. And here it is, a white shirt and a Minecraft background, just as requested. I forgot to mention that you can remove or add anything in your image using this new canvas editor. It is something like inpainting. You can simply paint over any area and edit it using just a prompt. After making my selection, I can simply write something like remove these blocks. Now the clouds have been removed, except for this one, but I'm okay with the result at this point. Now let's move on to the most important part, create unlimited cartoon styles. In this final step, I will show you how to transfer any cartoon style to your own images like this, whether these images are a popular cartoon styles or an image you created with another AI tool. To do so, just upload the image you want to steal the style from, then upload the image you want to transform. Here's the trick. ChatGPT always remembers the order of the uploaded images. If you mention first image in your prompt, ChatGPT will understand that you are referring to this one, and second image will be this one. And if you simply write a tricky prompt, like restyle the second image using the first image's style. This way, I'm telling ChatGPT to take this first image as a style reference and restyle the second image based on it. Let's run this and see. And here is the result. Let's take this trick a step further. I will upload another style reference image along with the same previous one. Since we want to transfer this cartoon style to this main image, I will simply write the exact same previous prompt and press enter. So here it successfully transferred the style of the reference image to my main image, but with the wrong facial features. That's because ChatGPT usually struggles when using detailed images as a style reference. So let's re-upload the images again in a new chat, and fix that by writing a descriptive prompt like that. In this prompt, I describe the cartoon style in detail, including texture, shading, and body proportions. So for complex restyling, using the reference image along with a descriptive prompt will open endless possibilities in front of your eyes. And here's another example. I just want to transfer the style of this image with its tiny head, large body, and exaggerated proportions to this image right here. So when I use the regular short prompt, I got this cool result, but it doesn't match the reference image characteristics and proportions. So I made another descriptive version of the prompt, and I got this result. And this is what I wanted. A small head with a tall neck and a large body, all matching the exact same style and shading of the reference image. And here is another example. Pretty cool, isn't it? That's it for today. Don't forget to like the video. And if you want more tutorials like this one, please let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching.